thinks she's all tough and shit, and she thinks that she's all this, when she really ain't. Like, bro, like, chill the fuck down. And how are you gonna date me, break up with me the first time, date me again, and then a week later, break up with me again for something such as stupid that what she said? She said that she... Welcome, guys, to No Dev Gaming. As you can see here, we're back with another video, as always. And today, we're back with another video. And, it's an explosive video. This was gonna be great. First thing that I really want to do and want to touch on right now, currently, is what happened last video, what I said last video. Let's go right in depth of how I feel about the girl. Fuck the girl, shit. I don't like her. She can go date my... I mean, she said that she broke up with the dude, aka my ex-best friend. But I don't believe that at all. But it's not the only thing that I know about her. Let's go back to 11th grade for one. She was in 11th grade. I was in 9th grade. That was last year. So me and this girl dated, or I gave her two opportunities. Do stuff right. Nope. None of them were good. They were all negative. So the first time was me. This one was when I was just dating her normally when we first met, blah 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 blah. We started talking. You know, just good Lazaro being just Lazaro and being a really good boyfriend at the time.
Then,
like, that was after I broke up with
Lauren.
Yes. First thing is, bro, like, the girl thinks she's all tough and shit, and she thinks that she's all this, when she really ain't. Like, bro, like, chill the fuck down. And how are you gonna date me, break up with me the first time, date me again, and then a week later, break up with me again for something such as stupid that what she said? She said that she fell in love. Now, we all know that's not true. She was going after another nigga, cause the girls like that. The girls are like that in high school. Oh, I like you, but then I like another nigga, so I'm gonna leave you for the other nigga. And in this case, this other nigga was my friend, bro. She left me for a whole year to go with my friend. Why not just break up with me, get it over with, and go with my brother, with my best friend, which I consider my brother. Like, bitch, get out of here, man. Get out of here, bro. And this is the thing about exes. And this is, take this advice from me, people. When you have an ex, they're called ex for a reason. It means the past. It's gone. You're together. That bond that you guys had is gone. It's gone. Not in here. Now, of course, I did the Lazaro thing, the evil thing of Lazaro, where I told her that I will put her one of the videos that I cannot say what it is on this video, which I'm not doing that. I'm not that cruel. I'm not a cruel person. I just made it seem like I will be putting those type of videos in here, like I will be putting information that will ruin her life in here, but I'm really not. I'm not that cruel. I'm not that cruel. Now, what I will say, that the girl's a hoe. She's a hoe. She's a hoe. And I'm not saying her name for a reason. Because we all know who she is. You know, I already said it in the last video, so I'd rather not say her name on here. Because I don't want her name to remain in my channel. Now, after this video, it's over. It's gone. No more that person. No more talking about that person. No more mentioning that person. No more that person's voice is not going to be in my videos ever again. Now, do I talk to her? A little bit, yeah, maybe a little bit. Maybe call her to, you know, kind of see how she is. But it's not me. My brother, my little brother, is the one that wants to talk to her. He's such a nice person. I mean, I'm not gonna say he's PG or that he says PG words, because that's a fucking lie. That nigga cusses already. He's only 10. He's about to be 11 in a couple months. A little bit too young. Maybe I will choose around 12. years old to cuss, but you know, it's him. It's okay. Like, yeah. She really fucked up real bad. She lost me as a friend. She lost me as anything in the future. She's no. That mentality that I have in my head about her dating my friend, it's disgusting. It's a disgusting feeling. You know what I mean? Like, when you think about trash, I think about her. Get it? You think about trash and then you think about your ex. That's what it is. Now, if you have an ex that did not do shit to you, when you just broke up mutually and you did not hurt that person as much, you didn't do enough damage to that person to the point where they will hate you, but at this point she didn't do...
Stop, it's me!
It's over. They're gone. And the craziest thing is that girl is still stuck in one of my friend's ass, man. She's after my friend's ass. I have two friends in that school and she's after one. You know what? I respect Victor, bro. I respect you, bro. If you see this video, bro, I respect you for dealing with this girl. I don't know how long you're dealing with this girl now. And she's after your ass. Like, she doesn't get off your ass, man. All that comes out of her mouth is Victor. Victor's cute. I want Victor bad. I'm feeling depressed because Victor don't like me. I don't like Victor no more. Like, bitch, you do like Victor. You do like Victor. You after
Flash
Victor. She first went after my friend, and now she's saying that she don't like Victor. Why? Because now you like my friend? That's a hoe move. I'm sorry, but you a hoe. You a hoe. I don't like you.
Do you want me to put the music?
I don't
she's
like you.
She's a hoe. She's a hoe.
Can you shut up, please? Thank you. But yeah. She's a truly hoe, and I really don't want to random around here. I just want to say how I feel about the girl. How I feel about the girl is disgust. I know I feel disgust. First of all, I feel extremely disgust.
Sir, excuse your
I feel extremely disgust that
ugh.
Not only I dated this girl, but she went after my best friend, bro. That's truly disgusting.
Disgusting!
It's disgusting!
Who flushed the toilet? Disgusting!
Just thinking about it, it gives me shivers, bro. Like, look at all my hairs and shit. Bro, this is just crazy. It's crazy. She's a bitch. She's a hoe. I don't like this girl no more.
There's hope. I don't like her hair anymore.
She's a hoe. I don't like this girl no more. She can go suck a dick, cause I don't care no more. Simple as that, bro.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, where the fuck should I really even start? I got hoes that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my niggas cross the street living large. Thinking back to the fact that they dead. Thought my raps wasn't facts till they sat with the bars. I got two phones, one need a charge.